remember when the new year was about to set in. And I was walking up on 47th Street. And I ran into an old friend of mine. And I said, good morning. And he said, what's good about? And I thought about how death was still moving. I thought was still going to the hospital. And I said, just another day. I'm glad. Digging in a garbage can. And I asked her, why was she doing that? She said, I don't have no food to eat. I reached in my pocket and gave her some money. And then I walked away and I said to her, Lord, you gave me food to eat. I'm glad. Pushing himself around on a little car. Yeah. I gave him some money. And went to him, but I told God, you gave me two legs. And I'm glad. Down the street. He had a little white can in his hand. Hey, he was blind and couldn't see. I put something in his cup, and this is what I said. You gave me 2 hours to see it. And I'm glad. Thank you.